He's going hunting. Prepare for the return of BabyDoll coming in January.